And I got the spirit from Aligarh Muslim University that I must contribute in his mission. And therefore, I decided not to do any job. I must contribute in his mission and to replicate the ideas of Sir Syed. And I went back to my home place, Assam. And I started my mission to continue and to contribute in the same mission. I started assembling computers, and I managed a small lab of 4 computers, and started giving tuitions to the IGNOS students. Alhamdulillah, today I am very happy and feel proud that we have a small university, University of Science and Technology, Meghalaya. We have law college, we have B.Ed college, we have 2 CBSE-affiliated schools in the rural areas, where their students, meritorious students, are depriving from the modern education. Both are CBSE-affiliated. We have nearly 1,700 students. We have nearly 70-75% students from other communities. This reflects that, till date, our community is lagging behind in higher and technical education. Because this university is established by our foundation, we can provide services for our community students, but they are not coming for what? So this was the mission in the before so many years Sir Syed had taken. And in different forum, I requested all the alumni that don't become employee of your organization. You become the employer. Try to establish, try to replicate the Sir Syed mission here and there so that community can benefit. The alumni people of USA, they invited me in 2014. I went there only to say some few words to the alumni. They are contributing for Aligarh Muslim University infrastructure development. They are encouraging the outgoing students to get them in USA for higher education. By appeal them, because they are mostly from India, and I appeal them, convert your house to a small school or a kidji house, so that you can contribute in the mission of Sir Syed. That was my request to everyone, that we have large number of people passed up from Aligarh Muslim University, and it is the fruit of one plant that's planted by Sir Syed. If this is replicated today, that we can get more and more people here and there, so that proportionately we can contribute the building of this nation. It was one of the main objective behind Sir Syed, that we must contribute for the nation building. Who is having the strength, who is having such kind of talents, who is having such kind of passion, they must come forward with institutions. So it is only spirit, it is only mission, it is only passion and perseverance that one can succeed. And I think the idea of Sir Syed must be replicated here and there. And then we can see the fruit of the actual fruit of Sir Syed mission. That is not done, because our people feel proud to become a good employee. Our people are doing very well in different fields, in different sectors, passed out from Aligarh Muslim University. And they are earning a lot. They are passing their very enjoyable life. But I must tell that the passion, the sacrifice, the dedication Sir Syed given, that must be replicated and must be adopted in our life, so that we can come up more such kind of Aligarh Muslim University here and there. It is not I am telling that it must be an Aligarh Muslim University. I must tell, such kind of mission must be replicated. Today, 50,000, 60,000 students are appearing for MBBS test in Aligarh Muslim University. What it reflects? It shows the demand that such kind of institute of excellence must be available here and there, so that community people can study with confidence. Why the people from minority people, they are approaching Aligarh Muslim University? It is not that they don't have a talents. It is only that they will get confidence when they are studying, when they are continuing their education. So an umbrella must be established, umbrella must be created by community people, so that community students can get the confidence, yes, I am at home and I am continuing my higher education, I will get the real guidance for my higher education. So if a good plant, a healthy small baby plant is planted nicely, and if it is getting the protection and all kinds of environment, I think such institution can be built up today even. So it's my appeal to all the alumni of Sir Syed, who have a kind of spirit and working for his mission, to come forward. Because I have seen so many people are financially capable, but they are not coming forward with the institutions. So it's my appeal that where our people, sir, they are not getting good education, they must come up with the institutions. And I think it will be the big contribution to the Sir Syed mission.